In this video, you will learn how to take subscription payments in Salesforce using Chargent. My name is Micaiah, and I'm from Chargent. If you are a Salesforce admin who wants to learn more about payments and be a superstar for your organization, then you are in the right place. Today, we are starting our demo where I believe all great Salesforce experiences start, and that is with the customer, which in this case is the parent of this cute little furball here. His name's Zappa, and he's an Australian cattle dog. So to begin our demo today, I'm acting as his parent, who is Stevie Nicks, and she is a customer of Doggo Daycare. She is in need of a happy and safe place for Zappa to be while she is away from home for the weekend. The representative at Doggo Daycare, she has sent this email, and inside of it, I can see the details of Zappa's reservation. And here, there's also a link to pay. When I clicked the link, I was led here to this fully customizable payment page where I can easily make a payment for the reservation. I'm gonna go ahead and enter my American Express card here, and then the page clearly shows me that the payment was successful. And also, back in my email, I've got a receipt, so I have proof of payment, and I know everything's good to go. Zappa's stay at the pet resort, it's bought and paid for. As a customer of Doggo Daycare, I am quite a happy puppy owner, and that was just so simple to pay for my reservation. And by the way, we have made a special checklist for you on 10 ways to make Salesforce payments safe, easy, and profitable. So check out that link in the description below. Now changing roles, I'm gonna put on my customer service hat. As a dog care specialist here at Doggo Daycare, I just need to make sure that the payments have been taken care of for the upcoming stays. And if I search for Zappa's name in Salesforce, I can easily find him, the related reservation, and the associated payment. Right here in charge, and I can see that we're ready to host Zappa. All right, jumping forward in time to about a week after Stevie has picked up Zappa, she called to say that she found out she was gonna need to start going back into the studio 2 days a week. And she's gonna need daycare for those days each week. At Doggo, we've got a 2-day-a-week package that I can offer at $60 per week. Or if customers prefer to pay for the month ahead, it's just $110, as long as they agree to 3 months. Stevie has chosen the monthly package. And using Chargent, I'm able to enter a recurring subscription payment right here. The Chargent Payment Console pre-populates data from the account, the contact, and the opportunity records. This makes it really easy. All that data is pre-populated, really makes it a breeze for the subscription setup. Here, I can easily validate that the recurring payments, they're set properly. And by clicking this button, I'm taking $110 today and setting up Chargent to take the following payments automatically. Zappa is going to be one happy little puppers thanks to Chargent, keeping payments easy for both you, the merchant, and for your customers. Want to see more? Awesome. Check out this next video here. I'll see you over there. My name is Micaiah, and here at Chargent, we help Salesforce customers like you be successful with payments. And remember, at Chargent, we are always here to help.